are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Although it's got the juices flowing, and now this. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim. Got things on the way. Trust the field, it goes. Benacer battles to win it back. Algeria are unbeaten in five on the road. It's a good run. Whipped in. Big chance, corner. So who's he picking out? Now the cross. Great leap! Good delivery. No joy.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Mondi gets rid without sophistication. Ben Zidane. Hoists it forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And it's played forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Gets gets it upfield. Still goalless.
A really good feat.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
The Gouli has been included in the starting 11 for the first time in some weeks.
Forward it goes.
It's an incident. Up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
To make a great save.
Hits one!
And that's off target.
Algeria. Nasser cuts it out, tried to play it through. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Fagouli. Nasser cuts it out wide and in space. To get it forward quickly. Well, that's where he wants it. Mondi gets well to read it and intercepts. And we hit half time, so another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Is back on the way. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Beckham.
Algeria. And on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss. And he's there to clear it. Into some space. It's come loose. Very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Beckham.
We're still waiting for a goal to report here. That is terrific skill. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Had a crack. Top save. That shot was travelling. Here's Fagouli. Fagouli showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Just brushed off the ball there. Mondi drives it forward. Forward it goes. He's got away. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Gets it back, hoists it forward. Played into the middle. And he just whacks it away. Knocks it away. Back to base. The final 5 minutes. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Counter. Brahimi. They are right into last chance territory. And there goes the final whistle. And it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. Well, how will we look back on that? But before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
So there it is, ladies and gentlemen.